This video is brought to you by Island Marine Rentals. Benefits and risks of a scooter rental. Using a scooter rental service when on vacation is very popular. It makes it easier to travel from one destination to another. Learn more about it. Shared scooters are in demand, especially during the summer. It can be difficult to find a parking space every time you transfer from one spot to the next. Scooters can make that happen. They don't require much space, and the fees for scooter rentals are affordable. In this video, we're going to talk about the benefits and risks of renting a scooter. Renting a scooter can be a new and exciting way to kickstart a vacation. But, before anything else, it is best to know what you're in for. Knowing the benefits and risks will help you weigh your options. Here are a few benefits that come with renting a scooter on a family getaway. They're fun to ride and convenient. As mentioned, finding a parking space can be a challenge, especially if the place is swarming with tourists. When you opt to rent, you'll definitely have fun driving around the area. You'll have more time to go sightseeing. You won't have to go back and forth looking for a space to park your car. They're affordable. If you're looking for an affordable mode of transportation for a day or two, motorized scooter rentals would be perfect for you. You can rent one without spending outside your budget. They're good for the environment. Scooters have fewer harmful emissions compared to cars. They also don't contribute as much to traffic or take up too much space. They can also help you save gas for short trips. They're perfect for travel. Scooters don't have a lot of storage space, so you won't have to worry about bringing bulky items. Most scooters have under-seat storage that's perfect for your essentials. You'll also be able to see and do more when you're on a scooter. Now, we're going to discuss the risks that come with using a scooter rental service. Not all drivers are careful. Drivers are sometimes reckless. Some even drive under the influence. When this is the case, pedestrians and scooter riders are at risk of being involved in an accident. Scooters present hazards. When a scooter is not parked properly, it can cause inconvenience, especially if they're blocking the sidewalks reserved for pedestrians. Parked scooters also present tripping hazards, especially at night. Some rental services don't include protective gear in their packages. Some scooter rentals don't include helmets or knee pads. And, people who rent don't always bring their own helmets because that can be a bit of a hassle. Driving way past the speed limit. When driving a scooter, it is vital to keep precautionary measures in mind. Remember that you're not the only vehicle on the road. A collision with a moving car could be fatal. Not only that, it can be difficult to stop when a car or a pedestrian suddenly appears. Now that you know the pros and cons of shared scooter rentals, the next step is to choose the best one there is. Every package is different and those differences can have a big impact on your overall experience. At Island Marine Rentals, we take pride in our rental services, including scooters. We have the top-of-the-line Yamaha 49cc scooters and Scoot Coupe 49cc. You don't have to worry about quality. We make sure to maintain every unit in its optimum state for the safety of our clients. Not only that, but we also educate everyone about the road rules and the safety precautions to ensure a safe and enjoyable time. Our scooter rental packages also include premium helmets that will serve as your protection if any accidents happen. All of our rental packages also include bike locks and keys to make sure that you'll never lose them. How much does it cost to rent a mobility scooter? You might ask. Our most popular Yamaha 49cc package is valued at $35 for 2 hours and $55 for an additional day. This can accommodate 2 people, and a license is not required. For our Scoot Coupe, the most sought-after package is the 2-hour rental valued at $65. This can also accommodate 2 people at the same time. You can be certain that you'll have more time to explore and unwind. Our packages are always worth the price and will have you coming back for more. Aside from that, we also offer superior boat rental in Clearwater Beach, Florida.